An integrated mosquito management program utilizes science, technology, and data to guide informed decisions around mosquito control and disease prevention. But successful programs are not complete without public education and support. VDCI is dedicated to guiding our government partners to establish best practices that encourage personal safety and mindful mosquito prevention. Citizens can help protect themselves from deadly mosquito-borne diseases and reinforce ongoing management efforts in their communities by remembering the four D's. Number one, defend. Consistently wear and reapply an EPA-registered repellent when outdoors. Always follow label guidelines to ensure safe and effective use. And be sure to keep pets and livestock up to date on vaccinations and heartworm preventatives. Number two, dress. Mosquitoes are most attracted to dark clothing. Wear closed-toe shoes, light colors, and loose-fitting long sleeves and pants to keep your skin protected. Number three, drain. Mosquitoes require standing water to reproduce. Regularly empty and drain objects that collect rainwater to eliminate breeding areas. Number four, dusk and dawn. Limit spending time outdoors when mosquitoes are most active. During the day, mosquitoes typically linger in cool, shaded places like thick weeds, ivy, bushes, and wood piles. With public support, the complex efforts involved with an integrated mosquito management program have a greater chance of long-term success. And by partnering with a company whose mission is to protect public health, government leaders are demonstrating their commitment to public safety.